to death!
Thank you.
must overcome the corruption, Sigrun. You have the strength.
But, Mother, I must avenge your death.
Vengeance will not bring her back, Sigrun. Your people require a leader. If you fail, the Tideskorn are doomed.
No. The Fae will not take me. It will not!
Forgive me, Aeir. I stand unbroken. I will be hunted no longer.
Wondrous Aeir, I come to humbly beg your forgiveness for what I've done and accept whatever punishment you deem.
I am pleased to see you return.
Remove presence from this land,
my
champion.
Judgment is this.
And glory shall
you
be
to
yours.
Assume the burden of the crown. You must become God Queen.
What? Surely after the mistakes I've made, I am unfit to rule our people.
You possess the strength and will to overcome the Fel. Something no Vrykul before you has ever done. I know now that my visions were true. You are destined to unite the Tideskorn against the Legion. Can you set aside your misgivings and do what is needed for your people?
I will. If it takes my last breath, I will unite the Tideskorn once more so that we may drive the Legion from this land.
It is done! Rise, Sigrun. I name you God Queen of the Tideskorn.
It seems you are right, Outsider. Thank you for helping me find my path.
My shield is ready. I will not falter.
Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key. Hail, and well met, champion. You are our last.